being able to know people not only on a financial level but on a personal level, I think helps make Freedom First a place where people bank for good. I'm Jeremiah, and I found my freedom at Freedom First.